Federal prosecutors want a Brownsburg teenager facing terror-related charges to be held until his trial. The government motion argues that 18-year-old Akram Musli is a flight risk. FBI agents raided his apartment earlier this week. Investigators say the former Brownsburg High School student was trying to join the ISIL terror group. Musli will be in court on Monday for a detention hearing.